So, can you think of anything to do, Snuffy?
Gee, no, Bird. How about you? Got any ideas?
Ooh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, Snuff, I got this great idea.
What is it?
Well, it's a guessing game. I'll think of someone, and I'll tell you some things about them, and then you guess who it is.
Brilliant, Bird.
And then you make me guess someone.
Okay, Bird, it's your idea, so you go first.
Okay, you guess too.
I'm thinking of someone exactly like you. Exactly, exactly like you. Brown fur.
Brown, huh?
Brown eyes.
Hmm.
Same shape, same size.
Big like me?
I'm thinking of someone exactly like you. Exactly, exactly like you. He says,
oh dear. Oh,
he's
dear.
Standing here.
He is?
What? He has a mommy like you do.
Really?
He has a snuffle too.
Wow.
I'm thinking of someone exactly like you. Guess who?
I'm stuck, Bird.
Guess who?
I don't know.
Guess who?
I give up, Bird.
It's you!
Really, Bird? Oh, you really fooled me, Bird. Hey, I've got one for you, Bird.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm thinking of someone exactly like you. Exactly, exactly like you. A yellow guy.
Someone yellow.
Who's 8 feet high.
And tall.
I'm thinking of someone exactly like you. Exactly, exactly like you. He has a nest.
With a
so
nest?
He can rest.
Wait a minute.
He has a best friend, Snuffy.
Uh-huh.
He lives on birdseed too. I'm thinking of someone exactly like you. Guess who?
It's me.
Guess who?
It's me, isn't it?
Guess who?
It's you, Bird.
Yeah.
Don't tell him I guessed.